Well, there are times where you can understand players getting sent off with the heat of the battle, but in this circumstance, that's daft.
Well, absolutely stupid, isn't it? And I'm sure his manager will get stuck into him for that, because it's a lack of professionalism.